Hello everyone, I am Simran, the creative artist and founder of Simran's Innovation. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today's video is all about Karin markers that I have recently purchased.
Well, this is not a sponsored video, but I really wanted to share my thoughts about our dream brush markers. I have purchased this Karin markers from EBS Stationers. Actually, EBS is one of the best online stationery stores in India. Starting from office to school stationery items such as calligraphy pens, journals, diaries, planners, etc., we can find more than 10,000 stationery products available in EBS stationery shop. Wow, there is a thank you sticker. This is really, really amazing. Apart from the wonderful packaging, what I liked most is the thank you sticker. I really love that extra effort taken by EBS stores for us, the artists. No matter if it is a small business or a large company, any kind of thank you stickers or thank you notes are much appreciated. Even while packing my orders, I make sure to stick a thank you sticker or place a thank you note inside it. Anyways, let's see what's inside the box. I love the packaging. We can even store them in the box provided inside. Yes. Because many of us are unaware of the fact that there is a rule to store brush pens, Karin markers are designed to store vertically. So we can obviously store them in a beautiful plastic box provided by the company and keep it upright on your desk. Junior brush markers are special version of Brush Markers Pro. With different brands of brush pens, we get a different pigment of colors. These brush pens are non-toxic in nature and the inks are made of selective food coloring. Wow, I can't wait to swatch these colors. They are so sweet. Brush pens should not be exposed to bright sunlight. These brush markers contain 2.4 milliliters of paint. Can you see the ink flowing? To experiment with these brush pens, we will be using two kinds of paper. Number one, Brustros 300 GSM watercolor paper, and number two, 100 GSM's normal drawing sheets. According to me, whenever we buy any brush pens or any paint or anything that can be swatched, I guess it is always recommended to swatch your colors so that you get a brief idea on how does it work. I love swatching colors. Normally we swatch colors in a rectangular or square shape. This time I thought, why not let's make envelope and swatch our colors to make it a unique one. Due to its versatile nature, Karin markers have a great demand in market. We can do many things using them, for example calligraphy, illustrations, watercolor paintings and so on. Even you have noticed, on the body of these brush markers, it is written that it can be used for calligraphy, graphic designing, illustrations, and so on. Actually, I love flourishing, so I thought why not write the names of the colors in flourishing style. The ink becomes more juicy on adding water to it. I'll be using a palette and applying ink on it. I have figured out one of the best methods to check the color combinations and to check whether a brush pens or brush markers blend easily or not. Karin markers no doubt blends easily, and that is why they are famous in the market. But I guess if we make a color chart before we get into calligraphy or illustrations, then it will be easier for us to understand that when the colors mix up or when the colors blend, how does they look. There are different kinds of brush pen sets available in the market. For example, 12 pen set, 26 pen set, that is Brush Marker Pro. It contains 26 pens plus one blender pen. This is known as mini box. The next one is 60 pen set, that is Brush Marker Pro Mega Box, containing 60 colors plus 3 blender pens. The next is Brush Marker Pro Mega Plus Box, that contains 72 colors plus 3 blender pens plus neon colors. We can also purchase the metallic colors. The metallic color set comes in 10 different colors, and that is known as Karin Deco Brush Markers. Yay, we are done with the color chart and swatching our colors. Let's have a look. Wow, this looks nice. One more characteristic is replaceable nibs. If the nib is frayed, you can even pull it off and replace it with a new nib. Actually, they have a durable, flexible and replaceable nibs, which makes it easier for us to work with Karin markers. These are as efficient as traditional filter markers. But as I said earlier, it should not be exposed to bright sunlight. See, we can even use it for drawing as well. Can you notice the dissimilarity between this video clip and the previous video clip? Yes, I think you can. In this clip, we are using 100 GSM normal drawing sheets, and whatever we will be doing here, it will get imprinted on the back side of the paper. Using this Karin markers, we can blend in three different styles. Number one, using colorless blender included in the set. Number two, using water and a pen brush. Number three, wet on wet technique. Thank God I can blend using this colorless blender. Few months ago I had purchased Ecoline's colorless blender, and still now I am figuring out that how can I use it, because I totally feel that it is a complete wastage of money. I have tried so many processes, but I cannot blend using those brush pens. To sum up, some keywords associated with green markers are: number 1, vibrant; 2, water soluble; 3, juicy; 4, expensive; 5, replaceable; 6, soft; 7, non-toxic; 8, blendable; 9, super durable; and 10, versatile in nature. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did so, please let me know in the comments below. Also, if you like me to do more such review videos, then please let me know on which products I should make a review video on. Thank you so much for watching. If you haven't subscribed my channel, do subscribe and also press the bell icon. Always get notifications whenever I upload a new video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.